CWD is a complex, large-scale issue, but individual hunters can help monitor and manage it. Engage with your wildlife agency about management and regulations to stay informed and support using science-based approaches. Continuing to hunt helps in several ways. Hunting helps keep deer density low. Lower density likely means less CWD spread. Taking harvested deer to a check station or submitting its head at a freezer drop-off location enables your wildlife agency to monitor for CWD. Knowing when and where CWD arrives and what percent of deer in the population are infected allows biologists to recommend the most appropriate management actions. If you see skinny or sick-looking deer on trail cameras or while hunting, inform your wildlife agency. Reporting allows sampling of that deer and may help track CWD spread. Follow local guidelines about disposing of deer carcasses and parts. Unsafe disposal can contaminate the environment with prions and potentially infect more deer. Biologists may ban bait, mineral licks, and feeders in CWD management zones because limiting the artificial congregation of deer may reduce the spread of prions and disease. So it's essential to stay aware of the best management strategies and local regulations to reduce CWD spread and prevalence. Hunters can also reach out to elected representatives to support state and federal CWD management and research. So there are a lot of ways for hunters to be involved. Being adaptable and understanding that things will change over time as we learn more is invaluable. Informed and proactive hunters like you are crucial in CWD management. Thank you for partnering with your wildlife agency to preserve our hunting legacy. And thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more videos on CWD and deer.